mod pack that exists for the game. We are going to be doing we did a bonus chest just as a little thing to start us off, because I just started a normal Minecraft world and I don't know, I've already done all this starting stuff. I'd rather do have like a little bit of a head start. I'm very excited to get into this game. I really want to do a lot of new stuff in this. I haven't done a lot in Attack of the Bee Team. I usually just like make a house and that's about it. But this time I want to get dinosaurs. I want to go to Tropicraft, the dimension. I want to do a lot of stuff. I have a big list of stuff that we need to do. But first we should probably get some stone tools. So let's do that and then let's go exploring. I feel like this game is really about exploring at the start. But it's also, you really want to settle down as quickly as possible, but you also like want to go to a lot of buildings, right? You want to go to a lot of villages, a lot of witches, like tower thingies. But it's very beneficial to get a home base quickly, because there's a lot of stuff to do in this. And it's just easier if you have somewhere to put it all, right? You collect a lot of stuff, which is why I feel like you kind of wanna hurry and settle down. But oh, whoops, wrong one. This is in 1.6.4. I have not played this version of the game in a long time. Oh, and one of the mods we have is morph mod, so we turn into the things that we kill when we kill them for the first time. It's only for the first time, I believe. I think you get, you don't have to do it every time. Yeah, you collect all the different, oh, this is such an early version of Minecraft, you can't even click control to sprint. So I'm definitely going to be forgetting to sprint. Apologies for that straight away. So we've got some redstone and some copper and a lot of mobs. Aluminium. And what's that? I can't even say it. Where are these? Okay, it's burning, so I think it's probably somewhere that's relatively exposed. Oh, is it in there? Oh, we've got some coal. I'm really excited to check out Tropicraft, because I love Tropicraft, but I've never actually gone to the dimension. And I'm really excited to give that a go. I basically grew up watching the Attack of the Bee Team series that iBallistic Squid did. With Amy Lee and Ashdub. That was like, okay, where are these things? Where are they? They're down here, I think. Let me grab some iron. They're very loud. That was like my entire childhood, which is why I think I'm so attached to this specific one. It's also the Sfax resource pack, just the nostalgia from it. It's insane. Oh, I do not like the way that the spiders look. Okay. Iron is so easy to get, so we really do not need it. Oops. String really quickly. Okay. Yeah, that's where all of those things are. In this mod pack, diamonds are so easy to get. They're really not like you'll find them on surface level amongst like iron. So we really don't need diamonds. I mean, it's smart to upgrade to diamonds, but it's not the highest level by any means. And what's it called? Industrial? Is it industry? No. What is it? Thermal craft, right? Thermal expansion. I don't know. Let me look up brick. Is that a Tinker's Construct? There we go. It's Tinker's Construct. It is amazing. As you can see, you can get a lot of stuff. Excited to mess around with that, because that was one of my favorite mods ever back when I used to play this version. The newer versions are just so good that it's it doesn't really make you want to come back to stuff like this unless you're like really into modded Minecraft, and I do like modded Minecraft quite a lot, but I typically go with less modded stuff. Because, like I said, I just don't ever get very far in them, because I kind of go through phases of liking things. And if your thing is really complicated, the phase, it's not going to last very long. You know, if your game is really complicated. Oh, there's a house. Can you get that? And give me the pineapple, please. Actually have no idea how to do the gravel ores. Do I need a shovel? I think I need a shovel. Strawberry plant. Yeah, I have no idea how to do the ores in this, the gravel ores in this. I've never really played around with the gravel ores. Hello. Okay, 3 apples, that's great. No. Is there a mod where there's a secret hidden chest in the corner? I feel like there is, but I do not remember which mod it would be. Let's head this way, because it seems like it is open plains. Spot. just being able to access my own morph. Not sure. But this area... Oh, there's a hay. Whoops. A straw. Why? This is such an early version of Minecraft that when you press Windows key, it minimizes your game. So every time I check... Oh no, that's a very cute hat. Okay, I won't kill you, but just know how much I wanted to. Okay. Wasn't worth it at all. Thank you. just quickly get rid of that. And now let's get this guy. Let's get this. Hey, man. Here. Oh, a bunch of diamonds. But like oasis over there, and I think there might be a structure at the start of that desert. I think. Big blue tree. Here we go. Oh no, it's just a weird mountain structure. Yeah, we're gonna live here. And I think I'd rather look out this way. So we're gonna build here. So I don't have to look at that. Yeah, this is where we're going to put our house. So let me start gathering some stuff. It should probably be better if I put down our stuff here. Tentacles, one. Yeah. blocks very much look like they are physical blocks. I didn't think that you could rotate the logs yet. 1.6.4, that was a long time ago. I know 1.7.10 came out in 2014. So, who knows how long ago 1.6.4 was? You do that. Put that away and keep getting these. I think we're probably just gonna make a very boxy house because we're not playing this to make really cool houses. We're playing this mainly for exploration. Is it a witch's thing? There's a circle. while somewhere. I think I want to kill some more sheep because bringing the crafting bed on adventures is pretty hard because they don't pick up or they drop all of the blocks. When you pick them up. We do not want that. Let me run over here. Hopefully avoid any witches. Just, okay, well, I swear they're usually worth it. Haven't found a single good one. Let me just do a quick run over here. Do we see anything on the mini map? Nothing worth going over there for. Let me get rid of the paintbrush. I don't even know what that's for. And we already have one. And I'm sure they're not that hard to make. Let's go home, which I think sky. Is that another just physical cloud? I think we'll see it if something cool is in the sky. We saw the slime building. So I really love that this is more than one faced. Because that was my biggest problem with Minecraft sunflowers, is that they're always two-sided, and then, or they're always one-sided, so then you can't really see what's happening. Okay, I think that we just want, let's get a chisel. Chisel. last one. So how many is that? 8. I'm wondering, is it worth going down there? Let me grab these fossil blocks as well. Okay, is it worth going down there for that diamond? You know what? Yeah, I think it is. 9 is better than... Okay, come here. Okay. Do not blow up my diamond. Grab that. Grab this and go up with the sand very quickly. Okay, was that the only diamonds in this entire ravine? Because that will get us wood. A pick. That's full tools, isn't it? A pick, an axe, a sword, and a shovel. Which is really all we needed. Just got the achievement. Right, let's make an axe, a pickaxe, a shovel, and a sword. Okay. Let me get rid of these. Get rid of that, put that there. And now let's just get as much cobblestone as we can be bothered to get. Let's get this many stacks to fill up the whole thing. Make this easier. Let me just send that down and block it back up. And now let's continue with this. Yeah, I think I want to make a really simple house, just a little box, 2 stories, just so it looks nice. But like, I don't really. We just need a lot of space. Space we need. I don't know. What's that? Limestone? I don't know how much space we need. I should probably get the coal while I'm here as well. You can never have too much coal. You know what I've just realized? I didn't bother downloading expansion for all of the mods in the resource pack. I'm gonna have to go and do that. I was wondering why everything looked so different. Like, I swore it didn't look like that before this. So I will definitely go and download that before the next episode. Whoops. Yeah, cause I'm pretty sure like the gravel ores, they're supposed to look like this with the actual ores and a lot of the ores. Changed as well. A lot of the modded ores are changed. I think the grass from Biomes of Plenty might be changed. And the brick for Tinker's Construct. I know that doesn't look the way it does when I looked it up there. It really confused me. I do not recognize that. I have never played this game without the expansion pack on. This mod pack. So, I need to download that soon. I'm not gonna recognize a lot of stuff without it. I really love this mod pack, it's really cool. Oh, there's the soundtrack again. It always takes so long to kick in and then it's just gone after one song. May as well. And 1, 2, 3. Right, let me go back in again. Going further. There we go. Okay. Up we go. Let's head this way. Back to the house. Do we have food? We do. Let's see. Did I bring my chisel? I did. Let's see what all of this looks like. What does a cobblestone look like? Right, no. I do think that that's all changed. Stuck. Does this look and the books.